I want to talk about three things today. I greet you now all. Make I not forget that one. The wounded civilian, you are my brother. One love. I think the verse me now, I just want to go straight to the point. You know, make us start with this our yeye, Jonathan. Yes, I'm a few wonders. I will call Jonathan yeye. But Jonathan yeye. Jonathan, they do like person will not get brain. The former president, Jonathan, good luck, Ebele Jonathan, I be talk about. Now yeye man. Now useless man. Why? I will tell you now. When be say people know they give you respect, then you go create that respect for yourself. People will know they give you respect, you distance yourself from them. They begin to understand, they begin to miss you, they begin to say, yes, you are important. But Jonathan keep fooling himself for the North, fooling himself for our brother, for the Southwest Yoruba brothers. He done too much for him. The other day, tell me, or first, wait, I'm not going to tell me any former president where they don't insult like Jonathan. Now, so they go in house for Abuja that day. They go steal something with their house. Now, because as they see them, now they go in house, they carry doors, they steal something from the house. Any house where they see na Babangi that get them, police go near there, thief go near there. Any house they toss in Abu Salam get them for the north, anybody go near there. Now, as they see and say, na stupid man, na yeye man, now they go there, go there. They want something made they go insult them for. And really, as they go there, they enter news. Now, insult upon insult for them. And anything will happen for not. You go wrong, go there, carry a private jet, go there, pay the cordial visit. Pay cordial visit for what? Why are you paying the cordial visit for? And you know, these same people rejected you. I know the election is over, everybody's supposed to be happy. Not only this time. A goat die, you go there, cordial visit. Cow die, you go there, cordial visit. You didn't fool yourself like this. It's a disgrace. How many ex-presidents get out for South? How many ex-presidents for the North get out for Tweke? How many ex-president for the North get out for Sasa? Why you build us there to start it? That's what I will build up there now. When we talk about the vision, we will go because of the riches, the properties we want to get for the North. When they say no, we will not agree. We must remain one. Which kind of nonsense be this one? So the other day, Loretta, that even woman, they tell you to make you beg, go beg, crawl for Nigeria. They beg Nigeria. It's an insult. We be saying that small, useless woman, I could consider cost Jonathan. That woman feel cause Babangida make it enter for news, go enter news. You know, say media will carry and go insult Babangida or they insult Abu Salam from the North. They not go finish her when he reach North. Which kind of nonsense be this one? Jonathan, and nobody they give her respect again. He don't care. He don't fool himself all around. You know, you're supposed to create respect for yourself. When you dey power, you're supposed to help your own South people, help your Southwest people. People, Igbo, we see they your back now, we support you, and still they support you, still they protect you by now. You forget about them. You begin to do everything for the North. Look today now. Any spot you don't go there. I don't let them Jonathan team bring me come here. I just bring you on. He don't do too much. He too they fool himself. Now, I want to talk to this, our stupid, and you hear Osibanjo. Everybody will talk so Babangida Buhari bad. We don't say Buhari na wicked man, Iban at Tabal is in I got the punishment for now. But Osibanjo better pass. Osibanjo na the same with Buhari. When I told someone, oh, all my Yoruba brothers will reverse. Oh, why you go see Osibanjo na professor? No, I useless man. Not the day of Osibanjo day where they kill that woman, that Christian woman. Even when they go to the same church with her, they bear the same church with her. How they bear that woman for Abuja? What does Osibanjo do? Somebody now was fast, now was a green snake. All those things where tension come day, where those guys for military they bomb our pipeline. You go there, go they travel from south to south state. They go, people they prison for what? Go they bury this people, make them cool their attention. All those things, not say some of the demand where those militants give say, as far as that they see oil for Sasa, all those offices, share and the other office, not fit day for Lagos or Abuja. Since now where they said get the oil and I get the office supposed to. He promised so many things. Tell me which one you don't do. Tell me anyone we don't do. Osibanjo na part of this slavery thing. In I ask boy, then I mumu pass, na do stupid and jayema. Mo who face the fact. No, Osibanjo they say na be the acting president. So this guy, where they call him? Charlie boy go protest, we not reach 10. 10. They beat him at our house, say make no stage protest. The other day, Buhari gang, they pay, made they go do protest. Who be the acting president? Not be Osibanjo. So now, Buhari where they are, they where they seek for seatbelt. Now you want blame for that nonsense? If Osibanjo not fit take charge, they say na kabam. Now they do this thing. Not be seatbelt. Now if you not fit take charge, make him go to hell. God will punish him. Punish those kabam. Then put that if you not be make him tell us who be the acting president we Buhari not there now. If you don't tell us, then in a useless man, we don't carry on there, make go they do Buhari son or make they do as well. They will carry on there, make go represent us, we from the Christian from the south. And now when we say Buhari they sick now, he won't die for London now. He could take charge. If you not be take charge, another person they rule on now. Even I say we now where is the way into the day. He go there, go there, saying what do law. Any speech, he go kill a speech. Who do a speech again? They go treat her like Boko Haram. You see how stupid and foolish Osei Banjo and this government can be. A speech, you will kill person, you will do as do Boko Haram, a speech. Not be you go carry law. Now, what the government go do now? They kill a speech. When the government begin to treat everybody equal, a speech go die. When you say this one, I be vote for me, I be my own. And the rest go to where? A speech not go die. You want to kill a speech. Especially, you don't want her. Not be here today when Buhari say for 95% who vote for her, give her vote, now you go careful. The rest people will not give her vote, make them go to air. Now I not be here, speech, now they crazy. Not be here on that day when Buhari talk say, because of say, if you know, if you lose election, Bamboo and Dog, Moki, all of them go share blood. Not be here on that day, speech. Not be here on that day when you say you go make Nigerian government, you go make government unbearable for Jonathan, speech. Now what you they do? When all na campaign promise are not deny all. Now they breed a speech. When the person, this person will not reach 12, Charlie Boy not reach 12, people will run down. Then they do speeches. Our government they outside for over 100 years. He go make them tell us the kind of way they seek. Whether they come and make it resume work. Yeah, the current police, they begin beat them, tear gas them, do everything, chase them. The following day, Buhari, outside Fulani people, full for seat, they say Buhari must stay. And police, they guide them. A soldier, they guide them. That one not go bring a speech. Osei Banjo, they craze. Una say Igbos, Igbo, they agitate for Biafra. Instead of a moment, make una draw them near, make we talk about no settle our country. Una say let them go to hell. Arewa youth go take something, talk something. You go home meeting with Arewa. Those will not be tax. Those will not be criminal. When you know the Kano and Ipo leader will talk something, you say there be this, there be that. We must kill them. That man not go bring their speech. You come here, they make noise. Their speech kill your head. Make I tell you now the truth. These governments neither create the speech. Now the kind of politics where they play for 2015, 2014, now the same politics that they play for 1964, 65, 66, where it lead to civil war. When I feel one that say, oh, why? Not be that one lead to civil war. Ask your papa, go read book. You go know what it lead to civil war. Now the guy only with them, Amudu Bello, Nadia Zikiwe, Awola War, all of them play that time. The only guy only where they play, we against them. If you not join our party, you are our enemy. Brothers and brothers, they kill themselves. People, they bomb people properties. Two brothers go marry. Two brothers, their family, their children not go, their wife not go, they greet. If they, so they pass for this road, the other one go pass the other road. Disunity, people begin kill themselves, people begin die. Army come one day, say, let them stop this kind of thing. Not they say that they play politics. Politicians not here. Now, make army gang up, say they want overthrow, say they will kill the head. Like this, Amudu Bello, Awolowo, Nadia Zikiwe, Tafawa Balawi, they kill those top politicians, the thing will quench. But unfortunately, Nadia Zikiwe, that I go to take this man for London. Awolowo, they inside here. They can't kill only the top, where they for not. We make the northern soldier say, oh, this thing I not share and well. Now you live gradually, go on and come, enter president, Duku not agree like that. Now little, not be a marginalization, what would they see? Now really little civil war. Now this same thing, this year politics, what would they play? Now little that our civil war. Man, I go ask questions. Now they play now. Now that they call the suffer and now they say hate speech. Now the beginning of hate speech, woman where they buy rice before for 6,000, 7,000, 8,000. Now they buy at 20,000. You know, if the government will bring them, when the ex-government talk about the government will bring that shit, you go kill and say, oh, now because of it come from Igbo, or now because they come from Sousa, eh? You go hate on back. Then when I call a complaint, person, when I promise say under 6 months, good government go bring life. When I be here now for over 2 years, person not see like, month go down, you go pay like B. If you complain, hey, na Biafra person. Hey, Igbo, you say outside, etam. The person hates you back, you say na hate speech. Una never see hate speech. Not be here una day when Buhari say 95%, 7% and 5%. Not be here una day. Not be here talk am Oali. You know, go bring hate speech. When they call him, outside for an expert go enter people farm. When person talk, you go kill him, cut his head. President not go talk anything. That one not go bring hate speech. Speak, kill your head. What about this Buhari? That 1,000 people, innocent child, Muslim, when they kill for Zaria. As if the child ate Sunni Muslim enough for Nigeria, you say you want to arrest them for the hate speech. Go fulfill your campaign promise. Go do what the government is supposed to do. Go bring Buhari come back, make him resign if he they sick. Not they talk about you want to carry people hate speech. Your brain not correct. Now the truth that they tell you now. Now this one I just come talk about today. Me, I don't want to talk. Now these two things, where the first one now come here, come talk. Thank you.